calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Okay, Dre's looking out for you at the studio. And this shit goes without saying, man. Don't be fucking up his car, alright? Hey, listen up. I just got a text from Jimmy. Sounds like Johnny Gunn sent his boys to the studio. They shooting the whole place to shit. Hey, get over there right now.
What the fuck are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker!
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he's...
I found something interesting, boss. Some super special cargo just came up on the system. It's more expensive than normal, but there's way more of an upside, too. You want to go?
Thank you.
straight. He want to speak to Guns face to face. He head down to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Guns alive, alright? Don't get me wrong. You see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet.
I have no idea who you fucking with.
Hey, is that it? Cause I don't hear nothing. But if that motherfucker's still alive, go get his ass.
Get the fucking hands off. Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man, you know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
I'm gonna keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here.
And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man.
Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker!
I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now. Hey, man, you know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's bounce.
My wife's gonna kill me.
All right, then. Take it easy.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
pendejo! Ah! Atrás! You're fucking dead!
In a coffin, ese.
Once you get into the storage area, fill your pockets.
You lucky son of a bitch, you're dead!
¡Puta madre! Where are you gonna go?
Say adios, puto!
Get my back!
What's up, fucking smash?
I will kill you, asshole!
Hey, you gonna fucking cover me or what?
Fuck you, punk!
Unless you wanna find the key, head towards the office and do not cease fire. Be advised, shooting the handle could trigger further alarms.
Hey, put the fire for you.
Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. I read up on how to use the hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one.
Hey, bitch! Fucking animal.
You hacked one of the computers? Then find the other connections and retrieve the rest of the code.
Come here!
Fucking piece of shit.
Somebody's in! Ayúdale! What's up, fucking snatch?
What the fuck are you doing out here?
You're fucking dead!
Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code?
Fuck you, punk!
Yeah, look at those fucking pieces of shit.
Nice work. Okay, time for evac. Things are accelerating rapidly down there. So ready your firearm and move out. Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. Where you left it.
I'm reloading for them. Puta!
No chinga! Ain't nowhere to go, homie!
Fast and not too flashy. The optimal getaway car, in my humble opinion.
Hey, fool, don't give me a minute. High in the sky has no visual.
Jorge will only open the lockup if it's safe to do so.
Thank you.
stomach's growling. It's most assuredly the thought of two number nines. That delicious deep-fried meat paste makes me weak. Now, huh? Nice work.
Yet again, we've successfully concluded our business at the Clucky Belf.
Flum. Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flip the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow. What the hell? We said play that shit cool.
Get in the elevator, swipe the card, let's go.
Damn, we're gonna have all kind of cops up in this bitch in a minute. Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That's stop.
We ain't got no time to enjoy this. Get the gold, get moving.
Shit, I was just starting to have a little fun. But then again, I ain't got no news team headed all the way up my ass.
Y'all better be ready for some heavy shit on the way out of here.
Yeah, them tactical units had plenty of time to get set up. This shit about to get real.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
We gotta outdrive these motherfuckers. Get behind the wheel.
Aim.
Aw, shit. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
These fools ain't never gonna stop, y'all. Get to the damn car. Aw, shit. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
We gotta outdrive these motherfuckers. Get behind the wheel. Y'all in the car?
Try, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, K. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. This client of yours is legit, Kay. This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen. Hey, I don't hear sirens.
Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Bringing the cops to this meet. The last thing we need is be pulled into some internal affairs bullshit.
Oh, hell, sound like we lost.
You made it? She just gave me the green light. Let's get rich, y'all.